James Foley's mother talking to me in their New Hampshire home.
What is it?
So
the baby
is Texas doing these vicious murders with their
y'all
social media
out.
Savvy?
He's like, man, I'm done. Hey, mama.
You have to look at how propaganda has evolved since 9/11 with social media. The attacks of 9/11 used 19 men and 4 hijacked airplanes to kill 3,000 people in New York City, the Pentagon, and in Shanksville, Pennsylvania.
I have no idea how hard we are. We have been traveling around the United States.
From Southern California, it was Adam Gadon who has emerged as the English-speaking spokesperson for Osama bin Laden's Al-Qaeda network.
They're the ones who started the sturdy war, and they're the ones who will end it.
He is still missing and has $1 million reward on his head. And as Fox News has reported extensively, it was this dual citizen of Yemen and America, Anwar Awlaki, who went from being invited as a luncheon guest at the Pentagon after 9/11 to a digital recruiter for Al-Qaeda. He turned operational.
I
Fox
got
News
her.
Has reported
yeah.
on the for years.
You
with the
kind of English yeah, motorboat. I gotta explore.
Including the failed Times Square bombing, the attempt by the so-called underwear bomber to blow up a plane on Christmas Day, the thwarted attacks of the Fort Dix Six,
and the massacre at Fort Knox killed 13. Awlaki was killed in Yemen in 2011 by a Predator Hellfire missile. But he lives on through this man, Abdullah Shay. Even after serving time in a Yemeni prison for his actions on behalf of Awlaki and Al-Qaeda in the Arabian Peninsula, Shay recently announced